Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Yes, get that and get going.
Knock knock. You have something that I'll like? What
Welcome.
Is it?
Got some rare things on sale.
Oh.
Why not try your
You were right.
Gun, stranger. Might save your life. Come back when you can actually pay, mate.
Well, maybe I can pay for it. Let's just look at how much money I have. Well, maybe I can't pay for it, okay? I wonder if the Punisher is good. It's so cheap. It makes me wonder. But you know what? I think I'm gonna get this. Red 9. Oh, what the hell, right? Oh yeah, that really helps. Cool hat.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate.
Where'd you get it?
Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Things just keep getting better.
I love how Leon and me keep on joking around about this, but like, if this were your reality, you would be horrified. Would you be making jokes? I suspect no. Oh, what's it doing? What? Is happening. That was not what I meant to do. Okay. Boot knife.
You okay?
Yeah. No sweat.
Fine. Didn't panic at all. Didn't I kill you guys? Come out wherever you are. Oh god! Now I'm ready. Oh yes, this part. Ashley, stop freaking out. Definitely get closer to me though. Ah! I was busy. Well, this is obviously not the way. Okay, guess we'll go this way? Guess we won't go this way? Eh, crap. What's happening here? Oh, it's just, like, the wind. That's funny. Oh, that's coming right for us. Are we safe under here? I don't suppose I can hit this one. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. What? Can I not hit that from here?
Ashley.
Oh boy.
You okay?
Yeah.
Get up faster. This is awful.
I think that was my last one.
I know it was my last one.
Ashley!
Oh.
Anytime.
Hey, can we run, please?
Ashley!
Oh my god!
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh my god, I didn't even do anything while I was over there. Am I supposed to do something over here? Yes. Okay. Drop down. Oh, she did it. Good for you. It's not going great. That'll help. Oh. Take that. Sick of you. That looks like a chest I could open. Huh. You're wearing armor.
One down.
I missed a blue medallion, I think. I kind of want to go look a little bit because I want the spinels. Dum da dum dum dum, looking around. You know, I don't want it that bad that I'm gonna spend 10 minutes right now looking. What? Did you see something? What? Was I just running too fast? Kay. Hurry, one last little look. Okay. Always a pleasure to see you, Trader.
I mean, it's old, but
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. I've got something new.
Still on sale. Yes.
Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket?
You know, maybe.
Will that be? Don't get yourself.
Fine, I will work on the inventory then. Maybe I should get rid of the bolt thrower. I just, like, never use it.
I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Go on, take this as well. Free of charge.
Thanks.
We've been saving that one for the
so sweet. I really should see if I can make more magnum ammo, actually. I cannot. That's okay. I don't have any of that stuff. Let's save it and go. Why is it so like foggy?
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon.
I think the better question is, what century are you from?
I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. But a girl at the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never.
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
You're a small man, Ramon. A petty, petty small man. Okay, let's do this.
Watch out!
Oh, behind us! Didn't think so.
If we can get around to the other side.
Ooh, yellow herb. 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 Hey, Ashley. Put it on. You'll be safer. Okay, go up here. Unlock the door for me, please.
Come on.
Hang on.
I'm counting on you.
Oh, right. I just did that.
It's open.
Thanks.
Thanks a bunch. Yeah. Ooh, very pretty. Okay. Here? Yep.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
To hear that? Caretaker's note. I was awoken in the middle of the night once again. Those awful noises coming from the basement, the sounds of nails clawing at the stone walls, and the writhing moan of curses. That man harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He once served the lord of the castle as the torturer, like his father and his grandfather before him. It's one of the more unsightly legacies left by Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took him to the dungeon, no, I can't write anymore. I won't. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it. It will break me. I was ordered to attend to him, to feed him, to dispose of the filth, all while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough. I will not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow, go far away where that voice cannot reach my ears. You probably didn't make it out. Just make sure that trusty shotgun is loaded. I'm sure. Did you not just hear me read that note out? Did you not hear that? We're getting closer. What? Hamuek to La Luz. Oh, Ha Muerto La Luz. Okay. Made me jump. Oh, what a nice arena setting. Turn your light out.
Can't see me.
He can hear you. Okay, I seem to have made a mistake.
Gotcha.
many times do I have to hit him? Let me walk around you. It's freaking out. What? Why couldn't I get it there? Will that even give me any health though? It'll increase my health, but it won't give me any health. Oh, I got sliced in half. Bye.
Gotcha.
What? Is it quiet? Is it louder over here? Water or something, maybe? You having fun with that chain? Turn around, bud. Yeah. All right. Thank you. Thank you for that. It was also a really great experience. Good life experience. Over here.
Oh, it's you. What happened down there?
Nothing. I'm fine.
You're right about the animals, though.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sound great. Ah, one of these things. Oh, I need a sword. That's right. Anyone there?
Bet you could ring those gongs by shooting them.
What? What was that? Something about shooting a gong? Okay, I get it, I get it. Just wait. Oh, maybe I don't get it. Okay. Snake and bird. There we go.
Just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Okay. Probably the bloody sword there. Iron, I presume. The gold one, mayhaps. And the rusted one.
Doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story?
Yeah, I got it. Think so. Oh, a snake. Mm-hmm. Did that snake just punch me? That's what it sounded like. Venice.
We just circled around.
Okay. So I need to find the snake one.
Trying this yourself.
BRB.
As if.
Did the door open? Back up.
Across chandeliers. Seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
You should see him jump through windows. Oh. The walls are going crazy.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess there.
What did he say? I wasn't really listening. Can you repeat that? You say it again? Okay, well, I'm guessing this is the way we need to go, but this is the way we cannot go. Nope. This is gonna go to the main. Okay. And then what are you? Oh. Parasites and Their Ecology, Volume 2. There are some parasites that have the ability to control their hosts. This is basic knowledge among most biologists, but not much is known as to how the parasites do it. The following is a list of several such parasites. Dicrocolium. Once the larvae of this parasite migrate to the ant's esophagus, they alter the behavior of the ant. When the temperature drops in the evening during peak grazing hours, the infected ant climbs to the top of a plant and clamps onto a leaf using its mandible with the intention of being eaten. Huh. Galactosomum. The larvae of this parasite make their home inside the brain of fish, such as the yellowtail and the parrot bass. Once infected, the fish makes its way up to the water's surface, where it will swim until eaten by seabirds. Leucochloridium. This parasite's sporocysts develop in the snail's eye stalks, where they pulsate like worms. They alter the snail's behavior and force it to move to the top of a plant and make it more visible to birds. Once eaten by a bird, the parasite will complete its metamorphosis into an adult. Yuckies. That's too bad. Okay.
Open.
To that other hallway! This looks promising! Oh, this area. Look at these nice fountains of oil. Something.
Leon,
Ashley, be quiet. We're just. Oh.
Ah, the entertainment.
Shooting at me? Oh, God.
Out of the way. Ashley!
Oops. That's not good. Hold, please. Oh God.
Drop the
nothing. Oh my God, just oops. Oh, whoopsie. I kinda killed Ashley. It's probably gonna happen a lot.
Be careful.
Okay. Let's be a little bit quieter this time. Oh, we could probably shoot these guys right now. Legaso. Yeah. Good, I like shotgun shells a lot. Oh, I see them. Is that them? Got an idea.
Leon, they're here!
Ah, the entertainment!
Sweet.
Present for you.
Moment. You watch out. Back up, back up, back up, Ashley. What?
Sorry, must have slipped.
Oh! Do they just keep coming until I do this?
You heard?
I'm good, thanks.
That doesn't sound like it. I do just quickly want this stuff. Just real quick. Can I throw the snake at them? Alright, let's go get that thing. Just okay. Hang back a little bit, okay?
You're serious?
Oh sweet, I hit two of them. Oops, yep, that was a miss.
Alright.
Alright indeed. Oh, another one. Did I get everybody? Put your hand up if I didn't kill you. Can I drop down and reload at the same time?
With me.
Hang on.
Spread
out. No, back up a bit.
No problem.
There we go. When in doubt, shotgun it out.
Hmm.
Note to self, there are explosive barrels right there. Oh, I see. Come over here. And then stay here.
Okay.
Oops. Knife the wheel. Oh, I'm not gonna need the explosive barrel to blow up. Let's put it in here and see what happens. Okay, stop trying to knife the wheel, Leon. Oh, owie. What am I stuck on? Walk it off. We'll be okay. Don't worry.
Give me a break already.
Oh. No. Stay down. Okay. Where's this last guy? Oh, two last guys. You like that? You like that, Ashley? Do you like that? Because I don't. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, thanks.
You better move a little. Oh.
Right. Awesome.
We're not out of the woods yet.
We're not. You're gonna have to go do some stuff pretty soon. Without me. I'm a little bit worried. Mm-hmm.
A little over the top, don't you think?
I do think, yes. Really do agree. Okay, well, you go up here. Wait. What's this? Okay, go up here.
This way.
Go do the thing.
Okay.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Cover you! Don't stop! Alright. They keep coming.
They do. Oh, you coming in there.
Be careful.
It is wonderful. Oh, whoops, wrong way. That's what I meant to do. Just use that. Oh my god. Reload.
Hang on, I've got you.
Crap. Oh! There's lots of guys around you. Don't be alarmed. I just need to reload. Oh my god. Oh no! Okay, good! Jump down! Do I have to catch you? Oh! Oh! Look at you! Okay, come on! Couple guys back there, but oh,
you okay?
Yeah.
It's a beautiful garden. They're still back there. Okay, come in here. So the door closes. Okay.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so.
Ooh. Oh, I'm fine. About her. Instantly faints.
About your own skin. Foolish little lamb. Temperance, child.
Ashley.
Oh. Well, see ya. We'll catch up later.